Hello and welcome to my channel. From the start of this project, my goal was to create an autonomous robot capable of detecting and overcoming most obstacles found in a human dwelling. In this video, I will demonstrate a method using a 2D LiDAR to determine its viability. The algorithm is rather straightforward. The robot scans obstacles in front from different heights and angles. It converts this data into a set of 3D points. It removes noise and clusters them to detect obstacles. It checks various possible movements to overcome the obstacle, such as repositioning the body, taking shorter or longer steps, etc. After identifying all possible moves, it calculates the best one that achieves the target with least lag movements. Then it adjusts each step based on the height of obstacle in its path. Finally, it executes the calculated sequence. Here you can see a smaller obstacle. Let's pretend it couldn't go around it and had to step over. Overall, this method is viable but has some drawbacks. Firstly, it is very slow. The scanning process can take up to a minute. Secondly, the LiDAR can't detect obstacles close to the robot because it's located at the top. So the minimum distance for a good scan is around 50 to 60 centimeters. It's challenging to place the LiDAR under the body without the legs interfering. Not to mention, the LiDAR costs almost half of this robot. Considering the mediocre results, it's not worth the investment. The best option for accomplishing my task would be to buy a 3D LiDAR, but it costs like 10 times more than the whole robot, so not this time. Next, I'm going to try working with a time-of-flight camera instead of a LiDAR. This method seems more promising. Thank you for watching, I hope to see you again.